this is a very short session, and due to time constraints, we will not be able to take up questions which are not related to this topic. Next question is by Hardik Patil. What are the must criteria for getting onboarded? Hardik, we have mentioned the criteria. However, you will have to reach out to us through seller support team only. So please do that so that we can check if you are eligible and enroll you here. There is similar questions coming in and again, same by CL International. So eligibility has already been mentioned. So we'll take up questions which have not been answered. I hope that should be fine with everyone. And don't worry, I'll be sending you recording of the session once the session is over. So if you have missed listening to your question before, you can go through the recording as many times as you want.
Yes, Mr. Krishna, there is a Flipkart fulfillment center in Hyderabad. It is in Medsar location, so you can onboard in that FC.
Okay, Chandan Jha, your question is, I have GST number of Delhi and I want to send my inventory to your warehouse.
Hi, Mr. Chandan. So since you are based out of Delhi and you want to send inventory in our warehouse, so Chandan, we don't recommend to sellers to send inventory in their base zone, as in we don't recommend you to send inventory in north zone warehouse, because anyway regional utilization, which is a criteria in you know, in tiering, is available there. So you know, you can send your consignment in all other zones except north zone, and for that you have to get onboarded first.
Taking up another question. Mr. Gautam Mishra, your question is how you can become an F-Assured seller. F-Assured, there's nothing as F-Assured seller. F-Assured is a badge given to your products when you become part of one of the fulfillment program, either Flipkart fulfillment, seller fulfillment, or seller smart 2.0. Now taking up next question, Mr. Mohammed Sohrab Ansari, you're from Haryana, Gurugram. Okay, your question is how can I add products in group and bulk? Mr. Mohammed, again, this question is not related to today's topic, so apologies, we will not be able to take it up because of time constraints. Request you to please reach out to seller support team for this query. Ishwar Bhai Morja, your question is unclear about assured in my account. Please elaborate the question. If it is related to F-Assured, I've already answered it. Mr. Gaurav Saini, you have the same question related to F-Assured. I've already answered the question. CL International, your question is there any warehouse in Delhi?
CL International, there is no warehouse in Delhi. There are two warehouses in Haryana. There are three warehouses in Haryana. One is in Bilaspur, Binola, and the third one is in Farooknagar.
Okay, there's a very good question by HW Store Enterprise. Thanks for bringing this question. Your question is, what is our product? What if our product could not get sold and got expired? What are the charges for the same?
So in that case, we send the inventory back to the seller. We ask seller to create the recall, and you know, if the products are expired, and then we create the recall and we send the inventory back to the seller for no cost. Recall is also free.